SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to change the default Safari search engine on iPhone 15 Pro. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you open up the Safari browser on your iPhone, and then you tap inside the address bar at the top or bottom of the screen, you can type in the name of a search term that you want to use, and then you can just tap the Go button, and then that's going to run that search. Note that the search engine that's being used, in my case it's Google, is the one that's currently set as the default. So if you'd like to switch this to something else, like Bing or DuckDuckGo, then you can do so by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Safari option from this menu, and then you can choose Search Engine in the Search section of the screen. Now you can see that you have the option to make either Google, Yahoo, Bing, DuckDuckGo, or Ecosia your default search engine. So now you can just choose the option that you want to use. After you make this choice, if you go back into Safari and then tap inside the address bar, you can type in the search term that you want to use and then tap the Go button, and then that search is going to be run in the default search engine that you just chose. As you can see, this search has been executed in Microsoft Bing, as that's the one that I had previously selected as my default.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.